about reaction of metal carbonates with acids. First of all, let me take one example. I am taking here sodium carbonate. React it with HCl. See how to react with it. I will take here sodium carbonate, Na2. CO3 is broken as CO2 and O. Then take two molecules of HCl. Combine it like this, it forms water, H2O. It is carbon dioxide and it is NaCl. So product will be 2NaCl plus water plus carbon dioxide. Means what we can see, metal carbonates on reaction with acid form salt, water and carbon dioxide. Then if I am taking here sodium hydrogen carbonate, this is reaction with metal hydrogen carbonate. I am taking here NaHCO3, reacted with HCl. See how to write for this. You will write here NaH. The CO3 is broken as O and CO2. Fine. Then write HCl like this. Cl and H. It forms NaCl. This is water. This is carbon dioxide. Product formed is again same. It is sodium chloride plus water plus carbon dioxide. Means what we can conclude from it, if you are taking any metal carbonate or metal hydrogen carbonate, when it reacts with acid, it forms salt plus water plus carbon dioxide. This thing you have to keep in mind always. One thing you must have seen, we are doing one test for confirmation of carbon dioxide, that is lime water test. Lime water test for confirmation of carbon dioxide. What we are doing in that test, we are taking the calcium hydroxide, that is termed as lime water. Calcium hydroxide on passing carbon dioxide gas in it, it turns to calcium carbonate plus water. You can write this reaction like this, CaOH twice broken plus CO2. It is CaCO3 plus water. So it forms CaCO3 plus water. Calcium carbonate is formed along with water. So it gives you white precipitates, white color. That's why you say that lime water turns milky when carbon dioxide gas is passed through it. But when carbon dioxide gas is passed for long time, that is calcium carbonate is formed along with water, but you still keep on passing carbon dioxide gas through it, it forms CaHCO3 twice. That is calcium hydrogen carbonate is formed. You can see this is CaCO3, then H2O can be broken like H and OH. And then you have CO2. It forms CaHCO3. This is HCO3 one, this is HCO3 another. So it forms CaHCO3 twice. This calcium hydrogen carbonate. Calcium hydrogen carbonate or calcium bicarbonate It is soluble in water, so milkiness disappears.